I have lived with a fragile faith built on the ether of vague memories from an experience that I could neither prove nor explain. When I was 12, my sister was taken from me, taken from our home by a force that I came to believe was extraterrestrial. This belief sustained me, fueling a quest for truths that were as elusive as the memory itself.
They got a hold of me!